Huge crowds lined the streets around the University of Manchester this morning for the visit of President Xi Jinping of China. Accompanied by Chancellor George Osborne, the President visited the university's £61 million National Graphene Institute. Mr. Xi, a chemical engineer, was greeted by the Lord Lieutenant of Manchester and Professor Dame Nancy Rothwell, the President and Vice-Chancellor of the university. Manchester has a long history of hosting visiting scholars and students from China. There are almost 4,000 current Chinese students here, many of whom turned out to greet Mr. Xi this morning.
It's a really very special experience for us, right? The first time to see our president in UK.
During his visit, the president met the university's two Nobel Prize winners, Professors Andre Geim and Kostya Novoselov, and saw demonstrations of the wonder material graphene, the thinnest, lightest and strongest material known to man and isolated by the Nobel Prize winners here at the university. The tour of the Graphene Institute was part of a five-day official state visit and was a key stopping point for the head of China. Following this morning's visit to the university, the president was due to visit Manchester City's Etihad Stadium, the Town Hall and Manchester Airport before flying back to Beijing.